He writes that he plays all the episodes of A State of Trance in his local bar to help to turn this world into one dance floor. And Kyle McNenny wrote me an email saying, Armin, what was that strap-on thing you had on your chest for a while during A State of Trance in New York? Well, it was a camera. And if you saw the stream, you saw that also Vart from W&W was wearing it during their set. We're shooting a video for our track, These Fats. Talking about New York, that event in Madison Square Garden was one of the highlights in my career. I was sitting in that dressing room thinking, who else were there? I mean, guys like Neil Young, John Lennon, Michael Jackson, and now the Trance family took over. It was really an incredible experience. And to thank everybody in New York for their support in Madison Square Garden, I want to dedicate this track to my people in New York.
Instead of in New York, if the curve of you was curved on me, I'd tell you that I loved you before I ever knew you, 'cause I loved the simple thought of you. If our hearts are never broken, and there's no joy in the mending, there's so much this heart can teach us all. And there's distance and there's silence, your words have never left me, but the prayer that I say every day, come on, come on, come here. Come on, come here, come here, come on.
thumping beats and uplifting melodies. Only the best in trance. This is A State of Trance with Armin van Buuren.